What's up guys, it's Several Killer coming to you with another Minecraft achievement video. Today we're going to be doing the pot planter one, and this is where you craft and place a flower pot. It's 15G and worth, or is a bronze trophy. So what you want to do is, you don't have to have a shovel for this, but I highly recommend it because you're going to be going underwater and getting clay. But I got a shovel here. And what you want to do is, I'll show you how many clay pieces you need. You need three, in that order right there. So you want to go out and find some clay. It's always in water somewhere. Usually along shorelines is the easiest way to find it. But what you can do is, it'll look like this. It legitimately, if you're far away, it'll look a little darker than sand. But still, you'll be confused whether or not you want to get a couple pieces. Grab as much because I might need it later, you never know. And then you want to head to your furnace inside your little home and let that smelt up. And they should, I think each little clay dropling or whatever you want to call this equals one of the bricks, which they, well, they're not, yeah, they're bricks. So once we have three of them, we will get it set up and get ready. Let's see if we have a flower in here real quick. No. Well, I'm not gonna go all the way over there for a flower, but I don't think you need a flower to get the achievement. Okay, there's our three. Come over to the decorations and get your flower pot and place it down. It actually is really pretty once you put a flower in it. You can break it, pick it up, put it wherever you want. But anyway, guys, that's an easy 15G and an easy bronze trophy for you PS4 and PS3 users. But please like and subscribe.